located at the eastern fringes of Central Europe, within the Polish and Ukrainian Carpathian mountain range, the 16 wooden Tserkvas, meaning churches, 8 on Polish territory and the other 8 in Ukraine, are outstanding examples of the once widespread Orthodox, ecclesiastical timber building tradition, in the Slavic countries that survives to this day. They were built of horizontal wooden logs, between the 16th and 19th centuries, by communities of Orthodox and Greek Catholic faiths. The Tserkvas bear testimony to a distinct building tradition rooted in Orthodox ecclesiastic design, interwoven with elements of local tradition, and symbolic references to their community's cosmogony. Important elements of some Tserkvas include wooden bell towers, churchyards, gatehouses and graveyards.